Functionally homogeneous architectures can be characterized as follows. Any node can process any type of request and can do any of the processing actions that are required in the end-to-end request processing. Again, this resembles the basic boss worker model. The front-end component is the boss responsible for pushing requests onto the workers, and all the workers can perform all of the required steps for a request. The benefit of this is that the front-end can be kept fairly simple. It doesn't have to keep track which one of the nodes can perform which particular action or can service which types of requests. Instead, the front-end can simply, in a round-robin manner, send requests onto the next available node. Or the front-end could be enhanced in some simple way in which it keeps some information regarding the CPU loads, the CPU utilization, on the other nodes in the system, and then it can use that type of information to direct requests onto the worker nodes. This design doesn't mean that every single one of the nodes has to store all of the data, all of the state that's needed for the internet service. Instead, data may be somehow replicated or distributed across these nodes, but with the homogeneous design, every single one of the nodes knows how to access any type of information that may be necessary for the execution of the service. One downside of this approach is that there is little opportunity to benefit from caching. If the front end is simple and it just passes requests round robin onto the other nodes, it may not be able, and in fact it will not be able, to explore opportunities like this particular node already serviced some state and therefore it's likely present in its cache and it will not need to perform a remote access in order to access that particular information.